Meet Bit Boilerplate, your free, open-source, full-stack, cross-platform project template. It's designed to help you build virtually any type of app for every platform, faster than ever before. Develop Android, iOS, Windows, and macOS apps with full access to underlying native platform features. Launch SEO-friendly, ultra-fast websites, all PWA-powered for an app-like feel. Need a robust back office or admin panel? Bit Boilerplate's admin panel module has you covered with built-in features, ready to go from day one. And for today's connected yet disconnected world, build fully offline capable progressive web apps, as well as mobile and desktop apps, complete with a rich local SQLite database for seamless offline data storage. Curious to see this in action? We encourage you to explore our demos at bitplatform.dev. Now let's dive into one of the most critical aspects of any modern application, identity. First up, let's talk social sign-in. We understand that reducing friction at sign-up is key for user acquisition. Bit Boilerplate supports integration with over 100 social providers. For this demo, we've enabled a few popular ones like Google, GitHub, Twitter, and Apple ID to keep the interface clean. Next, let's look at two-factor authentication, a non-negotiable for robust security, ensuring an extra layer of protection for user accounts and sensitive data. Bit Boilerplate supports multiple methods to cater to user preference and accessibility. They can use authenticator apps like Google Authenticator or Authy, utilize backup recovery codes, or receive codes via SMS or email. Now for a feature that significantly enhances user experience on mobile devices, Web OTP. Let's see this in action because it's quite neat. Web OTP is far more user-friendly than traditional OTP entry because it eliminates the need for users to copy and pasting the code. Just like you've seen in popular applications such as Slack, Bit Boilerplate supports magic links. Instead of juggling yet another password, users can opt to receive a secure, time-sensitive link directly to their email inbox. A simple tap on that link, and they're in. Session management. Users need transparency and control over where their account is active. Bit Boilerplate meticulously tracks the list of devices a user has signed in from. This includes valuable information like the approximate location, IP address, and device details. This empowers your users to review their active sessions and, crucially, revoke any session they don't recognize or no longer need directly from their account settings, a vital security feature. Furthermore, just like popular services such as Netflix, you can implement device limits. In published demo apps, we've set a limit of 3 privileged sessions, but this is highly configurable. You can adjust this limit per user or per group of users, offering flexibility for different subscription tiers or security policies. If a user tries to sign in on a new device beyond their limit, they're prompted to manage their existing sessions. They can still sign in on more devices, but to use the core functionality of the app, they would first need to revoke an existing privileged device. This is a great way to manage access and potentially monetize different levels of service. For particularly sensitive operations within your application, think changing critical account settings or performing high-value transactions. Bit Boilerplate supports elevated sessions. When a user attempts such an action, they are re-challenged for authentication. They might need to provide a fresh 6-digit code from their authenticator app or a code sent via SMS or email, even if they're already logged in. This step-up authentication significantly mitigates the risk of unauthorized actions if a session is somehow compromised. And for the ultimate in modern convenience and security, we offer username-less, password-less sign-in using fingerprint or face ID. This is incredibly slick. The flow is simple. First, the user signs in using any of the traditional methods we've discussed, like social sign-in or email password. Then, as you can see here, they can choose to enable password-less sign-in for their account on that specific device. From that point onwards, on that trusted device, they can simply sign in using their biometrics. No usernames, no passwords, just a quick scan of their face or fingerprint. This is a huge win for user experience and a strong security posture. Bit Boilerplate also gives you powerful feature gating by user groups for precise control over your application's functionality. This means you can easily restrict sensitive features to admins, roll out experimental features to early adopters for feedback, or offer premium features exclusively to high-tier customers. Essentially, you can dynamically hide or reveal any feature using our robust feature management tied to these user groups. This is invaluable for controlled rollouts, A/B testing, and tailoring user experiences. It's a flexible way to manage feature access, evolve your product, and target specific user segments effectively. Personalization is also key. When users upload their profile photo, the code within the Bit Boilerplate automatically handles crucial optimizations. It resizes the image for optimal display and converts it to the highly efficient WebP format. To ensure a seamless user journey, the return URL feature is baked in. As you might have noticed during the sign-in demos, after a user successfully signs in or signs up, they are automatically redirected back to the specific page they were trying to access or the task they were in the middle of. No more frustratingly landing on a generic homepage and having to navigate all over again. Of course, all the foundational user account management pages are pre-built and ready to go. This includes intuitive interfaces for forgot password and reset password flows, and straightforward ways for users to change their email, phone number, or even delete their account. We've also integrated Google ReCAPTCHA. Expanding your app's reach globally is crucial, and Bit Boilerplate makes localization powerful yet straightforward. Bit Boilerplate intelligently detects user language from their OS, browser, or URL, and supports explicit user choice. Crucially, this includes full left-to-right and right-to-left layout support, adapting the entire UI. We also handle different calendar systems and time zones, ensuring dates and times are always displayed correctly for a global audience. To rapidly add multiple languages, there's an AI-powered automatic translator built-in. This is a massive time saver for development teams looking to test new markets or get baseline translations quickly. And for discoverability, Bit Boilerplate ensures your localized pages are SEO-friendly and indexed by search engines like Google. This helps you attract more users worldwide. Now, let's shift gears to a feature designed to significantly enhance user engagement, provide instant support, and even drive sales. Bit Boilerplate comes with a sophisticated, integrated AI chatbot tool. This isn't just a generic Q&A bot. It's a powerful assistant built right into your application. To give you a real sense of its capabilities, let's see it in action. Beyond building a fantastic application, Bit Boilerplate equips you with tools specifically designed to fuel its growth, enhance user retention, and drive revenue. Let's start with growth. Gaining visibility is key. Bit Boilerplate helps you integrate in-app store review prompts. Encouraging satisfied users to leave positive reviews directly impacts your app's ranking and credibility in the app stores, leading to more organic downloads. Coupled with universal deep web links, you can create seamless user acquisition funnels. These links ensure that whether a user clicks from an ad, an email, or a social media post, they are taken directly to the relevant content within your app or to the web version if it's not installed. Now, for revenue generation. Bit Boilerplate supports pathways to monetize your application. You can integrate reward-based ads, offering users incentives to engage with advertisements, providing a revenue stream while potentially boosting user activity. And, critically, we have an upcoming payment gateway integration. This will provide the foundational infrastructure for you to implement subscriptions, one-time purchases, or any e-commerce functionality directly within your application built on Bit Boilerplate. Driving growth and revenue is one thing. Keeping your users engaged is another. That's where retention comes in, and communication is paramount. Bit Boilerplate offers a comprehensive suite of tools to keep your users informed and active. This includes traditional email and SMS notifications, modern web push notifications for your web users, powerful native push notifications for your mobile apps, and even real-time WebSocket-based push messages for instant updates and interactions. Whether it's a new feature announcement, a personalized offer, or a critical alert, you have the channels to reach your users effectively, keeping them connected to your app and reducing churn. Imagine having a command center for your application from day one. Our admin panel features a dynamic, real-time dashboard. This isn't just static information. It's powered by live charts and key performance indicators, fetched directly from your application's database data. We've tackled concurrency handling head-on. This means multiple administrators can work simultaneously without the risk of accidentally overriding each other's changes, a common headache solved for you. You can target a vast user base thanks to support for Windows 7 and newer. Deployment is incredibly simple. Package your app as a single portable executable, eliminating installation headaches for your users. Plus, keeping your application current is effortless with integrated automatic in-app updates. And critically, this isn't just a surface-level app. You gain unrestricted access to all native Windows platform capabilities, allowing you to build truly powerful and deeply integrated desktop experiences when needed. A core philosophy of Bit Boilerplate is batteries included. First up, the user interface. You get the comprehensive bitplatform UI toolkit, boasting over 80 versatile components. We're talking sophisticated controls like combo boxes, data grids, charts, tree views, a resumable file uploader, a powerful date range picker with localization, and even mobile-friendly features like swipe trap and pull to refresh. It includes polished dark light themes, over 2,300 icons, and typography, everything you need for a modern, professional look and feel. Let's not go through everything. A demo of one component will show how impressive these controls are. Want to leverage powerful browser features like device-based encryption and keyboard hotkey support? Need a PWA with pre-rendering and SEO compatibility? Looking to build fully offline-capable apps with local database? We've got you covered. Let's dive into caching first. In today's digital landscape, speed isn't just a feature, it's fundamental. Users expect instant responses, whether they're browsing your website or using your app. Look at these response times from around the globe. Blazing fast, right? How do we achieve this? The magic lies in Smart Content Delivery Network, CDN. Imagine your main server, your origin server, is located in the US East, like shown here. Without a CDN, a user in Europe or Australia would experience noticeable latency. But with our setup, leveraging powerful edge networks like Cloudflare, often utilizing their incredibly generous free tier for terabytes of traffic, we cache the content on servers strategically placed worldwide. When a user requests your site, they get served from the closest edge server, drastically reducing load times. It feels instant, no matter where they are. And we don't just cache static files like images and CSS. We cache dynamic content too. This includes pre-rendered HTML pages for lightning-fast initial loads, and even JSON API responses. Think about that. Faster API responses mean snappier mobile and desktop apps, all while reducing the load on your primary servers, saving you significant infrastructure costs. Now, a common concern with caching is stale data. What happens when content updates? We've got that covered. Bit Boilerplate automatically detects changes and intelligently notifies the CDN to purge the old cache. This means your users always see the freshest content, seamlessly. So, your application is fast. But what happens when things go wrong, or you need to understand user behavior? That's where telemetry comes in. We've built comprehensive telemetry right into the core. Firstly, global error handling ensures that unexpected issues are caught gracefully, minimizing user disruption. Secondly, robust analytics and logging. We track key interactions like page navigations and capture errors. You can integrate seamlessly with industry standard tools like Sentry for error tracking or Azure Application Insights for deeper analytics. And if you're running a development or beta build, just tap the header 7 times and you get an instant overlay showing the telemetry for your current session. This makes troubleshooting and understanding behavior during testing incredibly smooth and efficient. With Bit Boilerplate, we've prioritized making development smooth, efficient, and powerful. First off, the core stack uses C# for robust backend and application logic, combined with standard HTML and SAS for crafting beautiful, modern user interfaces. This leverages the strengths of the mature .NET ecosystem and familiar web standards. Productivity is key. We've leveraged hot reload for an incredibly fast development loop. Change your C# code, tweak your SAS, adjust your HTML, and see those changes reflected near instantly in your running application, often without even losing the current state. This is a massive time saver and keeps developers in the flow. Building confidently requires good testing. We provide the infrastructure and have significantly simplified the process for writing automated API and UI integration tests. This helps you catch bugs early, ensure stability, and allows you to add features with much greater confidence. Flexibility extends to the development environment itself. Your team can develop using Bit Boilerplate seamlessly on macOS, Windows, or Linux. Developers can use the OS and IDEs they are most comfortable and productive with. Now, one of the most powerful aspects, interoperability. Need to access a specific native mobile feature? Want to leverage an existing Java or JavaScript library? No problem. Bit Boilerplate allows you to directly call into and use libraries written in JavaScript, Swift, Objective-C, Kotlin, and JavaRite from within your C# codebase. Imagine, for example, directly installing a package from Maven and utilizing its full capabilities within your C# project. This unlocks vast ecosystems and prevents you from having to reinvent the wheel. To further reduce Boilerplate and enhance productivity, we make heavy use of source generators. These automatically generate repetitive code based on your definitions, meaning your team writes less code, focuses on the unique logic, and benefits from increased consistency and reduced potential for errors. Finally, we believe in transparency and community. Bit Boilerplate is fully open source. We've embedded extensive comments and explanations directly within the codebase. You can use both AI-based wiki and our official docs at bitplatform.dev. And that brings us to the end of our deep dive into Bit Boilerplate. We've journeyed through its comprehensive identity features, the powerful admin panel, its global-ready architecture, extensive batteries-included developer tools, and its focus on growth, retention, and revenue for your applications. The core takeaway, we hope, is that Bit Boilerplate is designed to empower you to build virtually any type of app for every platform, faster and more efficiently than ever before. Thank you so much for your time and attention today.